Around 10,000 athletes and games-related staff left Japan on August 9th, a day after the closing ceremony. Boarding procedures and baggage check-in were completed in the Olympic Village to avoid airport congestion. Some of the volunteers that came to send off the athletes this day were able to work for the first time after organizers decided to ban spectators from competitions. The Tokyo 2020 host city plans to ask volunteers to welcome Paralympians and games-related staff.